So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. I am Hermaeus Mora, Prince of Vic and Lord of Secrets. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome. Perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever.
Never. Hello. We are back. And we have a quest to get the Book of Knowledge complete. Now the question is, do I do this now? Because it is kind of linked to the main story of the Dragonborn DLC, which I don't really want to delve too much into just yet. However, I do want to try and do this, because I feel like I'm just giving you guys a massive teaser here. That's a bit unfair, so we're gonna go on with it. Oh dear. Oh dear. These guys are going to be a pain. Die. Wow. Okay. That hurt. Nothing in the ash pile. Some soul gems. Don't want to get hit by that again. No, can't read these. Nah. How about you? Ooh, hello. Hello, money. The Adabala and the Wild Elves. Ooh, I'll read them at some point. Font of stamina, nice. Let's fit that to open this door. Okay, bro. Okay. Calm down. Oh, damn, there's two. Right. Soul captured. Nice, I can capture the souls. Brilliant. I knew it was going to happen. Scores, guys, Skyrim, Scroll of Bane of Undead. Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. Hello there. Hello. I will welcome you gladly. Where are you? Ooh, yeah, give me them spells. Got the Magicka. I don't like the looks of this. This is a boss fight, isn't it? Oh gosh! Hello! Hello! You want to play? Oh dear. Oh dear. I'm going to heal now. Yeah. Bro. Please tell me I got a soul big enough. Oh, I didn't even soul trap him. I thought I did though. Let's go see if I can loot his remains. Yes I can. What have you got? 291 gold, 830. Nice, nice. Okay, I'm happy. Right, okay, I get it. It's a two-part puzzle. You're supposed to open this and open that. Each one will open the other. Scroll of Fear. Book. Black Soul Gem. Black Soul Gem. Black Soul Gem. Skill Book. Nice. So... I got a bunch of junk that I don't want. There we go. Let's lower that way down. Vessel. Ooh, nice. Nice. Nice, nice. I will take it. I will blooming take it. That book, The Winds of Change. Scholar's Insight. Reading skill books give you an extra skill point. Your attack, shout, and destructions do no damage to your followers. Okay. Do 10% more damage and get 10% better press with people of the opposite sex. Right, well, I've already got that buff pretty much anyway. I could increase it more, but nah. I'm gonna get this. That is... Oh my gosh, that has just made things. so much easier. So now what do I do? Do I read the book to... Oh, to Solstheim. Okay. Now we're back. So, I'm actually very pleased that we actually did that. Very happy that we actually did that. That's put quite a smile on my face. Got some fat loot, didn't weigh much, and wow, just wow. Crazy times, crazy times. Ooh, hello. Ooh, nice, Orca's Shield. Worth a good amount, take that. Worth a good amount, wanna sell it. Take that, take that. Maryland. Oh, take it.
We've stopped. What do you need to take?
Don't need to take anything, I need you to hold. Carry that for me, thank you. Oh, I'll take. Wow, the loot is real. The loot is a real. It actually exists. Now, isn't there multiple ways to go? Do I remember? Is there another way I can go? No, but there's something to loot over here. Oh no, this is Dragon Priest, isn't it? Yeah, I think this is the way I'm supposed to go to get out. Yeah. Well then. Wonderful. Wonderbar. Was Scale Barrow. And this will be the way I couldn't figure out how to get in, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. Brilliant. So we're finally done. Anything worth taking here? No, not really, not in my opinion. Time to leave and get out of it. Wonderful. So, I will probably fast forward and be back once I've sold everything. I think that's what I might do. So, yeah. Enjoy the little speed up. You some guy coming in here to cleave my bloody face off. Dire, that's what I thought you were gonna do. Right. So, wait. So guys, I just decided I wanted to end in this quest first before I go sell stuff, so yeah. Should have some fun.
Touchbird, why not? So here you are, and it's locked, surprise, surprise. And I'm gonna load this now, and he's gonna be all the way back over there.
Hello.
Why you're leading Cretius on, I'll never understand.
Hello, Cretius.
Please, tell me what you found.
You were right all along, my friend.
Let me see that. Huh, I knew it. Gratian's death wasn't because of a rock fall. It was just a story to keep people away from the tomb. Now that I have his journal in hand, I can get some closure from the East Empire Company. Make them pay for lying to everyone.
Good luck with that, my friend.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
Now, I believe I owe you a little more than a debt of gratitude for all that work you did. Here, it's not much, but it's the best an old retired miner can do.
500 gold. Yeah.
Mark my words. Ravenlock isn't finished yet.
Right. Sweet. Now there is something I did want to test out. And I will sell some stuff actually while we're here.
Okay. Good selling to you.
I've not into there just yet. I need to do his quest, but I'm not really fussed actually, I'll just leave it. So, shouldn't I be able to just fast travel back? Yeah, I can. Brilliant. Absolutely wonderful. Okay, guys. Is that your cheerleading squad saying or something? Guys, we're in perfect buddy sync nearly. So is that same thing? Like it was a chant or something? So, what did I want to do now? I think now, personally, I think we'll go see the Greybeards. Oh my gosh, my phone. Oh yes, the Greybeards. Why not make our journey over? Right, so I've cleared this location previously, so it shouldn't be too much of a hassle. I hope if I spawn here. I already know this game. Oh, that's right, I haven't sold everything just yet. Well, what I can do is, in the meantime, oh, flipping it, mate. Oh no, enemies are coming out. But now, I'm not bothered, I can't hurt my companions. Yeah. Woo! Get blown back. Yeah. That's what we like to see. Should I dare take on a giant? No, I shouldn't. Not yet, not yet. I want to be at least a few more levels higher. Which reminds me, I leveled up, so let's get a lot done, yeah. Let's have health. We'll have a bit more health. A bit more health. Right, so perks we increase too.
Let's have a look what we can do. Oh, nice. Let's reach 5 times faster. I don't know. I could do that. Hang on, let's have a look. Right. Healing spells also restore stamina. Not bad. Healing spells heal 50% more. All spells are effective against undead. Practice level restoration spells for half magicka. I bet you I'm going to need this. It's going to help out a lot. But I think I'll hold off on it just for now because I need it just this second. I could make my enchanting better, possibly, with something. Deathfall's creature not being trapped outside of it too, so recharging a weapon. Could be nice. Can't wait to get 100 in that, because that'll just be wonders. Heavy armor. Armor ain't gonna do nice. See undead. Ooh, I can't decide, guys. Got this speech, illusion. So I wouldn't mind conjuration. Bound weapons will banish some creatures and turn raised ones. Bound weapons cast soul trap on targets. Bound weapons do more damage. Ah, no, that's actually summoned weapons, right. Right, okay. I'm gonna put something to two-handed. See, that'll be nice once I level up a little bit more.
Start with great swords of a 10% chance of doing critical damage, and that's just gonna be very freaking useful. So I think I'll upgrade that and upgrade that. So I do wanna actually start using some actual combat. Actually get some done for a change. I can do that. Stay at a distance. Bit of an obstacle, this. Very downhill. Aha! Wonderful, a way across. Hello. Okay.
That your best? Huh?
Okay, bro. Won it KO, bro. Okay, wow. Well then. Okay. He just wrecked my day. I'm all the way back here, are you kidding me? Oh no. Wouldn't it be quicker to fast travel to here and just go? Possibly. They're just out, so we shouldn't really be any enemies, which is good. Let's get the quest re-equipped. Let's go this way. Well, that guy certainly surprised me. Tell you that much. I was hoping that the Bloodscar Blade had a bit more of a damage impact. Right. Right. doesn't do much damage at all. If I use the smithing perk and upgrade it though, might be able to make it at least worthwhile a bit. So I do want to use this weapon. But I don't know. It's not really packing the punch I need it to. And that's actually quite deadly. Well, to me anyway. No, missed. Okay. It's unfortunate. Ah, the Vigilant Stendar place. That's burnt to the ground. Oh, no, somebody's alive here. Hello. Battle of the Red Mountain. Okay, there's no way I'm reading through this thing. How many freaking pages? Damn!
I got nothing on me. Looking for Skooma, head on downstairs.
Ah, shady people, eh? Redwater Den. I've never actually been down here. Ever.
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in and behave yourself.
Very well, my friend. Alright.
Oh, welcome, welcome. I don't believe we've seen you here before, have we? You can ride for me, and you can do if you'd like. You seem tense. Join a booth and relax a bit. Or do you need another fix?
What is this place?
Wait, you're serious? This is the Redwater Den, purveyors of the best skooma outside of Balmora.
How about a sample? A booth. Why do I get the feeling this can trigger a quest? I'm gonna lose all my stuff. I don't get what he means by find a booth. Right, so if I actually take this, Redwater Skooma. That would be in potions, won't it? Okay, whoa. Yeah, I knew something was up.
That's the last one. So I can't resist after they get a taste of the first skooma.
The water from the spring makes the skooma so much more potent. We'll have all the thralls forever. Good thing the boss heard that old farmer running his mouth off in the town about finding this place.
Oh, I see how it is. Barbus?
I don't converse with my prey.
You prey, huh? I ain't nobody's prey. Alright, okay. Definitely more this way, there we go. No? Oh, Alright, chain lightning time. Why am I hurting him? Wow. Yeah, look, I'm hurting him. I'm not supposed to be able to. Wow, Kayla, I'm being screwed. Oh, damn. The arrow shot. I ain't dying today. Well, that's not right, lad. I shouldn't be able to hurt him. Maybe only counts to Lydia and that means they're actually proper followers and not just from the guild. I don't know. Sleeping tree sap, ooh, moon sugar. Cheek cow. Edgewater den, back room's key. Ooh. Take some weight off me, thank you. I had a feeling something like this would happen. Just seemed a bit iffy to me, I guess you could say. A bit weird as well. Oh, a lot of picks I've taken. Nice. So if a good amount. Can be worth a good amount. Better enchant them with the right stuff anyway. So is that everything? Well, that seems to be the actual way I'm meant to actually leave. So we're gonna go this way, yeah. See what's through here. See what other things we may uncover along the way. Atheum Wars. Isn't this a special book? Which is a yep, I knew it. Nice. There I can get the Ethereal Crown and have two Standing Stone skills at the same time. Which is really pretty epic, to be honest. Drawbridge. Take it. Just rocks. Yeah, it's definitely a ruin. Nice. I know there's another vampire down here that we killed. There he is. Take it. It's obviously a trap room. Oh no, Barbus. No, you don't. Oh, hello. Nice. Nice. Found a vampire home. Whoa, baby, where did you go? What did I do to you? Where did you go? Wow, I just made you despair. Actually, sleep in a coffin. Blood. Red water spring. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it here. We'll carry on. Another time. I hope you guys have all enjoyed so far. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and we will be ready to have some more fun next time. Peace.